Despite current macroeconomic environment, we continue to see improving quarterly growth trajectory, which is reflected in our Q2 performance and Q3 guidance, considering especially the slow start that we had for this financial year. Our revenues grew by 1.1% in constant currency, which is at the midpoint of our guidance. For H1, our growth has been 4.8% year-on-year in constant currency terms.